Welcome to Dr. Linda TV for a best of health tip. Avoid ivermectin for COVID-19.
Hi, I'm pharmacist Dr. Linda Bernstein.
It's tempting but dangerous to believe social media claims and try unproven therapies for COVID-19. They give us a false sense of protection and put us at risk for serious drug toxicity. Multiple cases have been reported of patients needing medical support and hospitalization after taking the horse parasite medicine ivermectin to prevent or treat COVID-19. Ivermectin has limited uses in humans, but data do not show it is safe or effective against COVID-19. Clinical trials are still ongoing. The FDA has not authorized or approved its use for prevention or treatment of COVID-19 in humans or animals. Drugs made in high doses for large animals can be highly toxic in humans. Overdose of ivermectin can result in serious side effects, including seizures, coma, and even death. Contact poison control right away if you suspect a poisoning at 1-800-222-1222. If the individual collapses, has a seizure, has trouble breathing, or can't be awakened, call 911 immediately. For best protection, get a COVID-19 vaccine and follow CDC guidelines. Ask your healthcare provider about the best option for you. For more information, check out our blog, Avoid Ivermectin for COVID-19, on our website, drlinda.tv.
Thank you all for allowing me to help guide you through the complexities of these topics so you achieve the best of health. Please like and subscribe. Leave me a comment or visit drlinda.tv to send a question. Until next time, I'm pharmacist Dr. Linda Bernstein.